tumakbo ka ng vice president, hindi ka naman manalo. Hanggang senador ka lang. Kung gusto mo talaga mag-vice presidente, if you want the title vice president, this is my advice to you. Hindi ka talaga vice presidente kailanman. Bas, sisiguraduhin ko yan. Hindi ka talaga magiging vice presidente. Now, if you want that title badly, what you should do is you create a private corporation, make your family the incorporators of that corporation, then mag-appoint ka ng president, a member of your family as president of the corporation. Then, find a way that you will be seated as the vice president of that corporation. Maabot mo yung